Hi, Abhi and Ishan. Are you ready for something exciting?
Yes!
Hey, do you know that NASA is sending a rover to Mars in the next couple of weeks?
No!
You don't know?
No!
It's sending a rover to Mars, okay? And it's called Perseverance.
Okay.
So a rover is something that can, walk on the surface of Mars. Along with the rover, you know what they're doing? They're also sending something very, very exciting.
What? A helicopter!
Yeah, they're actually sending a helicopter. Do you know the name of it?
No.
It's called Ingenuity.
Ingenuity.
Yeah, and this is the first time that NASA is trying to do this. You know why? It's extremely difficult to fly a helicopter on Mars. You know why?
No.
Because there is... Exactly. Very good, Ishan. There is no atmosphere there. So, it makes it extremely hard to fly a helicopter.
You mean there's no oxygen there?
Yeah, there is no oxygen, there is no air there. That's right.
So, oxygen and air are the same.
That's right, that's right. So, how about we do, we build our own helicopter today? Okay, a toy helicopter, of course,
yeah,
right?
Okay.
So what we did was, I have a printout of a template of a helicopter that I got from the Jet Propulsion Laboratories website.
Okay.
They are the ones who are building this helicopter, this awesome helicopter that they want to take it to Mars.
Okay.
Okay, so let's get started and build a helicopter, right? To build this paper helicopter, the materials needed are fairly simple. All you need is a plain paper or a printout of this template that you can download from the Jet Propulsion Laboratories website. You need a pair of scissors. You need optionally a lightweight ribbon and possibly a smartphone camera. That's about it. All you need to do is cut out the helicopter, fold along the solid lines, and do a test flight. That's about it. Let's drop our helicopters and see what happens. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Let's attach a ribbon and see if it makes a difference. Okay guys, did you have fun?
Yes!
Okay, thank you.